Bottos is a decentralized AI data sharing network. Let's break that down. For AI to improve, it needs tons of inexpensive, high-quality data. For example, robots can become more intelligent through repetitive machine learning, much like how a dog learns a new trick. This requires large amounts of specialized data only currently available to larger AI development companies due to the acquisition cost. Smaller companies, schools, and projects need a way to compete. Enter Bottos. Our platform can be used by any AI project to gather, process, and share large amounts of data with a much lower cost using BTO tokens. Any individual or institution can secure and monetize the data they contribute to these projects. For example, an AI speech recognition project can place a request on Bottos to gather specific recorded audio files, say a speech with a very noisy background. Users can upload a recording as a data asset to meet the requirements and get BTO tokens as a reward. The data is then verified by other participants on the Bottos network to ensure its accuracy and validity. A rating system ranks users based on these verification results, which will affect future payouts. Existing AI projects can also lease their AI models in the Bottos model market. Here's an example. The AI research department of a university wants to commercialize their wealth management and trading robot advisor by uploading it to the Bottos model market. Banks and other financial institutions who want to leverage the model in their products may purchase it using BTO. The university research program can then use these funds however they'd like. These are just a couple of use cases of how Bottos will help evolve AI, robotics, virtual reality, the Internet of Things, big data, and much more. Follow us at bottos.org and stay updated on our progress.